now until tomorrow morning, but not significant rainfall, but still a sprinkle or two. A viewer from Oceanside actually told me that she already saw rain up there. And right now in Oceanside, you are at 53 degrees, Chula Vista at 59, downtown San Diego 61, so cooling down. In El Cajon, you're at 53 degrees. Now, we do have a chance of light isolated showers again tonight until Sunday morning, but not significant rainfall. We will see probably less than a tenth of an inch of precipitation, and we will be again mild and cloudy tomorrow, just like today. Now, the heavier rain will move in starting Monday night into Tuesday. That's where we'll see a stronger storm system, and then through that storm system, we also see a chance of some thunderstorms as well. Now, for tomorrow, your high will be 65, and also for tomorrow at 2 a.m. on Sunday, you have to spring your clocks forward. I know we are losing an hour of sleep, but we have to do it. 65 for your high tomorrow. And then Monday, take a look at this. We will actually be warm on Monday in the daytime, 70 degrees, but Monday night, that's when everything changes and that storm system really moves in, bringing heavy rainfall Monday into Tuesday, and then lighter chances of rain even on Wednesday, and possible lingering chances of rain on Thursday as well. Now, for the inland valleys, your high for tomorrow will be 65 degrees. You'll also have a warm Monday, hitting 74 degrees for your high. And then Monday night into Tuesday, chances of showers and thunderstorms, and those lingering chances of showers Wednesday and even Thursday before we start to see some dry weather. Now for the mountains, you'll be cooler, 55 for your high then, and then on Monday, you'll be 62 for your high when those chances of showers move in Monday night into Tuesday. And as you can see, lingering chances of showers all the way until Friday. And for the deserts, you will be warmer, 72 for your high tomorrow, also warm on Monday at 71, and chances of showers Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. And you'll need to keep your umbrella handy, Misha and Jason. Back.